Well, this is our annual Best Patios of Central Ohio show. And if you really love the outdoors and a nice drink, good entertainment, and great food, well, this is a show you want to pay attention to. We had an opportunity to stop here at Benny's Pizza in the Marysville area. And we were down in Grandview checking out some of the stuff. We even went over to Eddie George's Grill 27. So some great things to see. And Renee checked out a few places. Renee?
Well, thanks, Mike. I'm here at the Trout Club that's newly reopened after a fire last year. And let me tell you, it is better than ever. Then I'm going to take you downtown to some great patios and also out to Easton. Stay with us for some of the best in outdoor dining, drinks, and entertainment. Most relaxing patios in town can be found at Barcelona in German Village. Here you can enjoy delicious Spanish cuisine as well as a summer cocktail. Scott told us about why people love Barcelona's patio as well as their upcoming celebration. Well, Scott, it couldn't be our patio show without Barcelona because this is one of the hottest patios in town. Tell us why everyone loves the patio at Barcelona.
Well, it's just a hidden oasis. We are in the center of the city in a great residential area, German Village, and this is just a place to escape. You don't know that you're in the city the way we've got it planted, and it just feels relaxing and great way to spend an evening.
Oh, for sure. I love it out here. What are we going to find on the menu here at Barcelona?
Well, Barcelona is Spanish fusion restaurant. We are the only one in Columbus. So signature dish, of course, is going to be paella, the national dish of Spain, rice dish. Another popular dish is our vieiras, the scallop dish. Just a little bit of cream, lima beans, bacon, a little bit of pepper flake. Just an outstanding dish, everyone's favorite.
So is there a long way to get on the patio? I know everyone's going to want to be out here. What is the process for that? Can you make a reservation?
Well, we don't take reservations for the patio. It is first come, first serve. And kind of depending on the night, we may fill up early or there might be some spots right at opening. But I always say come in and it's a cocktail wait. So if the list is full, come in, we put you on the list, grab a cocktail at the bar, and before you know it, you'll be out here on the patio.
Now, you guys have a special event coming up, and congratulations. Tell us about that.
Well, this fall, we are celebrating 20 years of being open. So there's going to be a lot happening for the celebration. Special events, special dinners, receptions. We're going to announce that outline of our upcoming events in July.
Tell us how we can find out more about Barcelona and, you know, get a reservation to come out here and try your delicious food.
Our best resource is our website, and that is barcelonacolumbus.com.
Well, maybe you've been looking for Eddie George's lately and can't find it up on High Street anymore. Well, we found it. It is in the Grandview Yard. And what an incredible place with incredible quality service and a wonderful patio. We had an opportunity to talk to Tom about what's going on here at Eddie George's Grill 27. This place has a beautiful patio, and I know this is a new location for you. So let's talk a little bit about what caused you to move over here. And this is the old Buckeye Hall of Fame Cafe.
We just were offered up with a great opportunity to move over here to Grandview Yard. Just new up-and-coming area and, you know, beautiful Grandview and not really something we could pass up.
And looking at the patio, it's incredible. So it's a great place to come and enjoy a meal.
Yeah, I mean, definitely, you know, we got the fire pit out there, some large tables for having some parties out there and stuff for a happy hour, great for that. You know, beautiful location, definitely great for patio.
Talk to us a little bit about the connection between Eddie George's Grill 27 and Eddie George.
We set our standards up to a level that can only be met at operating at a Heisman quality. You know, we've worked closely with Eddie, you know, building the place and all of our design, you know, having Eddie George's apparel and footballs. We really try and operate at that Heisman quality.
Well, let's talk a little bit about the menu, because I know that you have a chef-driven menu here.
Took a lot of time definitely moving over, you know, developing our menu a little more. We get all of our ingredients in fresh, all of our vegetables, fruits, they all come in daily. You know, we take a lot of pride in giving out the highest quality food that we can give.
What's some of the popular items that you have on your menu?
Well, the ones we have here, we have our baby kale salad. We have our one of our newer items is the fried deviled eggs. Then this is our fire grilled chicken. Other than that, we have fresh burgers that we get in. You know, offer plenty of salads, plenty of appetizers.
Fantastic. Well, give us some contact information now that you've moved, so that people can find you and your website and so forth.
We can be found at 775 Yard Street, Suite 100, right here in Grandview Yard off of Gaydale Avenue. Phone number is 614-421-2727, and our website is eddiegeorgesgrill27.com.
Fantastic. Tom, thanks so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
A relaxing retreat on the corner of Gay and 3rd can be found on the patio of Latitude 41. Heather told us more about this beautiful patio and their emphasis on working with local businesses. We're at Latitude 41 at Gay and 3rd. And Heather, tell me, what makes Latitude 41 different? What are the people of Columbus, something that they don't know about Latitude 41? What can you tell us?
Something that people may not know, given that we are sort of an extension of the hotel here, is that we actually have a really fabulous happy hour. We have what's called the 614 happy hour, keeping it nice and indigenous here. $6 glasses of wine, $1 snacks from our Latitude 41 kitchen, as well as $4 drafts from 5 to 7 Monday through Friday.
Well, what makes the patio at Latitude 41 so unique?
Something that's unique about our patio that most people might not know is that we are absolutely pet friendly. We encourage everyone to come on down, bring their four-legged friends with them. Happy to, you know, provide water for our pets on the patio. Also, something that's kind of unique being in Ohio is that we've got a covered patio. So rain or shine, you can come on down and enjoy the great weather, even if it's not super great outside.
Well, this food in front of us looks delicious. Tell us about this.
Absolutely. The chips that we actually have featured here are our house-made kettle chips. They're a salt and vinegar chip that we make fresh daily. It's also featured on our happy hour menu from 5 to 7. You can get it for just $1. So really great patio snack, just kind of hanging out, grab a beer with it, as well as our cheese plate here. So our Ohio cheese plate obviously features an array of Ohio cheeses, which is something that we really strive to do, just source locally right here from Central Ohio.
Well, speaking of sourcing locally, tell us about some of the businesses that you partner with.
So two of the local businesses that we partner with are actually OYO and Watershed Distilleries. We've got two of our featured drinks here on the table that include both of those spirits. We also invite them in to do mixology classes here in our bar, which are open to the public as well as people who are staying here. And then to boot, we also do tap takeovers here right in our restaurant and our Bar 41, where we bring in local breweries from right here in Columbus.
So we're here with Latitude 41's mixologist, Philip. Tell us what we're doing up here. What is this about?
This is actually our chef's garden on the terrace. It's actually where I get a lot of the inspiration for our cocktails, and we use actually all these fresh herbs in our craft cocktails down in Latitude.
Tell us how we can find out more about Latitude 41.
To call and make a reservation, you can call 614-233-7541, or you can also check us out on the web at latitude41restaurant.com.
We'll open only about a month. The Balboa is a great place to see and be seen in the Grandview area, and what a great patio. They have some fantastic drinks, and we learned all about this place from Brian Swanson. Let's talk a little bit about the inspiration behind this restaurant.
We've been open here about a month, and the inspiration came from Southern California. There's a place in SoCal called Balboa Island. Got a lot of inspiration from there. The fresh fresh ceviche, fish tacos, you know, light, fresh options.
You have a fantastic patio here in Grandview where it's a place to see and be seen, right?
It's been great. It's a great place to grab a spicy margarita or one of our SoCal-inspired beers. It's been a hit.
So what do you think makes this place unique over other places around the Columbus area?
There's really nothing like it in Columbus. We're the only place I know that's SoCal-inspired. We have a lot of craft beers that aren't even offered anywhere in Ohio, so it's been a big hit.
Well, you know, we had an opportunity to talk to your beverage director and your chef, and we learned more about what they have going on inside here. You guys are doing some magnificent things here. Let's talk first about the menu. What's the most popular item in your gluten-free options?
Our most popular item would be our mahi fish tacos with tropical lime slaw. Gluten-free options, we have a few. We have our chips and salsa, chips and guacamole. Our tuna ceviche is really popular. And then our chopped salad is also gluten-free. Also, I just wanted to mention our Balboa bananas, a great patio weather. They're frozen and dipped in chocolate, rolled in some hazelnuts and white chocolate crisp.
Josh, turning to you, let's talk a little bit about the beverage menu. I understand that tequila is very popular here. And so what varieties of tequila do you have in your most popular drinks?
We actually have 85 different tequilas and 12 different mezcals. Most popular item right now is going to be our house margaritas. If you want something a little more spicy, we have our spicy margaritas and the Stralapeno. And then we also have our adult smoothies, too. Right now we're offering a piña colada, a daiquiri, and what we call the Miami Vice. And that's a mixture of the two.
Fantastic. And what a better place to enjoy them than out here on the patio, right?
Absolutely.
What's some contact information, Brian?
You can find us here in the heart of Grandview, 1312 Grandview Avenue. And our web address is balboagrandview.com.
Fantastic. Thanks so much for being on the show.
Thanks for coming out.
Well, if you missed any of today's show, you can catch us on CW53 at 11 p.m. right before TMZ.
One of the best patios around is the newly renovated Trout Club located in Newark. And when they have live music, there's not a bad seat in the house. Brent told us about some of the changes they've made and some of the events you can look forward to this summer. So Brent, so good to see you guys back after the fire. Tell us what all you've done before you've reopened.
Well, we had to tear half the building down and rebuild it in the last few months. But now that we've got that done, the place is back and better than ever.
Yeah, it certainly is. What are we going to find when we come out here to the Trout Club on the patio?
Well, on the front porch here, we've got the same great views of the course. We get a lot of great sunsets out here in the evening. You can dine with us. You can have lunch. Add up your scorecard. Have a few drinks afterwards. It's a wonderful place to sit.
And how about on the back? I know that you're not completely finished with it, but it sure looks good, and it's so different. It's fabulous.
It's a lot different. Last year, we had a tent set up for our weddings and special events out there, and this year, we've got a new pavilion being built. Like you said, it's not quite done yet, but it's really coming along great. It's going to be a wonderful place to have weddings and special events.
So you have bands going on. Is it every weekend?
We have bands on Thursday nights. We do Friday acts right here on the front porch and Sundays by the pool. And we are filling in with some Saturday bands. We lost a few weddings because of the fire, so we're filling in some Saturday night bands.
Well, it sounds like a great time. Can we come out here and have dinner? Are you up and running?
We've got a limited menu for the next 2 weeks, just with some bar food. We've added a pizza oven back there, so we've got wonderful pizzas, subs, a lot of burgers and fries. Until we get our full kitchen built again, we are going to do a limited menu until probably the end of June.
And what events do you have coming up? I know that this is a big happening place in Newark for lots of different things.
Well, outside of being Newark's only public golf course, 18 holes, we actually added foot golf last year. So the Columbus crew came out last year and did a charity outing. And this year they're coming back on Father's Day and going to do two flights of foot golf. They pack it in. It's a wonderful event, and we just love having them here.
That's fantastic. So tell us how we can find out more about the Trout Club.
You can call us at 740-366-2770, or you can get on our website at www.thetroutclub.com.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for having us out.
Thanks
I love
coming.
It.
Thanks for coming.
We're in the area for 39 years here in Marysville is Benny's Pizza. We had an opportunity to talk to Fred Newmar because I'm going to tell you, it's a lot more than pizza here at Benny's Pizza. This is a great place. As I told you, I was here years ago. It's a great place, and you know what's amazing? It's more than just pizza, isn't it?
That's correct. Yep, we have a lot of smoked meats on our menu. We have live entertainment, just a variety of things. So,
yeah. I know when we visited, you had the Reaganomics, right?
We did. They're probably one of our most popular bands. They played 3 times this summer. But we have music every Wednesday through Saturday. So we usually have an acoustic act on Wednesday, and then Thursday through Saturday we have live bands.
Well, I tell you, it's amazing, and this place is huge, and even though it is so big, you pack it, right?
We do. We get a lot of large groups. We cater to large groups, a lot of youth softball teams, baseball teams, soccer teams, a lot of adult soccer teams, of course.
Sure.
So, yeah, we can do small or large parties. So.
Brett, how many years have you been?
My wife and I were on our 21st year. Benny's has been here for 39 years, so it's kind of a local favorite, and we hope to keep it that way for a long time to come. So,
well, let's talk about some of the specials here, because obviously I hear the pizza's great, and all the smoked meats and all the things. I know you got some fantastic specials here.
Yeah, we do. Every day we have a lunch special. For $5, I think you can get a lunch special, and then on Tuesday night we have a happy hour that's really popular. We call it our $2 Tuesdays. That'll go through the summer out here at our bar outside. So there's sandwiches and beverages that you can get for $2 on Tuesday until 9 o'clock, I believe.
Well, give us some contact information where we can find you here in Marysville, Fred.
We're at 968 Columbus Avenue. You can reach us on our website. It has all kind of information, www.bennyspizza.com, or call us at 937-644-0881.
One of the most comfortable laid-back patios can be found right here at Easton at Kona Grill. Not only will you enjoy delicious food and drinks, it's also the perfect spot to people watch. Gary told us about the cuisine that you'll find here at Kona Grill, as well as some of the summer drinks you can enjoy on the patio. So Gary, what makes the Kona Grill patio so unique?
Well, as you see, guys, we're sitting on the outside of the bar enjoying the elements right now. We've also used this patio four seasons. The walls do drop down. We have heaters, misters, ceiling fans. It's great for people watching. It's great for a cocktail. And it's great to enjoy some sushi.
What kind of food are we going to find here?
Well, you know, Kona Grill, we're an American contemporary restaurant, but everything's got a little bit of a twist. We also offer some great sushi dishes. Our seafood is flown in daily from Hawaii, for example, our tuna. Our salmon comes from the East Coast, our sea bass from the Gulf. Everything is scratch. All 40 of our sauces are 100% made in-house. We use the freshest ingredients. Everything's made from scratch, like I said, the way it should be.
Well, let's talk about signature drinks, because these drinks look delicious. What can we enjoy out here on the patio or inside?
You know, we have a wide variety of wines and beers on draft and in bottle, but some of our signature cocktails really make the experience at Kona Grill. You know, we have our strawberry basil lemonade that's made with Bacardi dragonberry rum, fresh lemon juice, lemonade, basil, the freshest of strawberries, you know, shaken very well. We also have our sparkling sangria. Our sangrias are very unusual. We use sake in our sangrias, along with the Sauvignon Blanc, and this one, for instance, fresh fruit juice, raspberries, orange. We top it off with a great champagne.
So do you have any specials going on for the summer?
Well, we have happy hour every day from 3 to 7, Monday through Friday, where we give great specials on cocktails, beer, and wine. Wednesdays is our most popular day, though. We do half-price bottles of wine all day on our entire wine list.
So how can we find out more about the Kona Grill?
Well, you can always visit us at our website at konagrill.com. You can call the restaurant at 614-347-3007 to make a reservation, or just stop on by. We're in the corner of New Bond and Fenland Street here at Easton.
Well, if you watch Out and About Columbus at all, you know our Out and About at Night music segments are taped here at Bar 145 a lot of the times because of the great music that they have here. And not only do they have a wonderful music, but they have a great patio. We have an opportunity to talk to Michael and Austin about what you're going to find here. Austin, I'm going to start with you. Let's talk a little bit about the food here. You guys really have some differences in what you do. Tell us a little bit about how you prep the food and where it comes from.
Well, it's all locally sourced, so our produce comes from Ohio, as well as our bread is baked freshly down on Stan Evans and Grandview Avenue. We do it all from scratch every morning, so we have two guys here in the morning, all handmade, everything. Our corporate chef, Robbie Lucas, he actually makes it all at home and brings it to the kitchen, and then once we do that, he puts it on paper, and it's really magic.
What's the best way to get a hamburger?
Best way to get a hamburger is 145 degrees, which is mid-rare. The magic about that is a cold peak setter with a little warm outside. It's just enough tender and just enough seared on the outside, and then as many of the toppings as you want. We have 36 on the menu now, and hopefully to add more soon.
We've done a ton of Out and About at Night music segments here. This place always has something going on. So let's talk a little bit about where the name came from and a little bit of background on this.
Okay, well, it came from Toledo, obviously. Jeremy Fitzgerald, he brought the Bar 145 name, which is the perfect temperature for a medium rare burger. And then also just to bring in the bourbons, the bands, and the burgers, just to mix that all together. And so we have live entertainment 5 days a week. We do live bands Fridays and Saturdays. We have acoustic shows on Wednesdays, Thursdays, and we'll also be bringing that to Sundays when we launch our brunch here in the next couple weeks or so.
So let's talk a little bit about this patio and what makes this one unique.
Well, it's a great location. You're here, you can look at all the streets, the 5th Avenue right here. We've got two TVs outside, you can watch any game that we have. Big wraparound bar, you can see to the inside. So when we do have the live bands as well, you're able to sit outside and enjoy the music, eat your burgers, drink some nice bourbons, and have a good time.
So where do we find you on the internet?
Well, you can find us at bar145columbus.com. You can get all your menus on there. We'll also have our band lineups every single month. And then also you can find us on Facebook at Bar 145 Columbus as well.
Well, if you missed any of today's show, you can catch us on CW53 at 11 p.m. right before TMZ.
Since 1960, Planck's Beer Garden has been a German village favorite for fabulous drinks, food, and fun. Matt told us more about the history of Planks as well as some of the specials they offer. Matt, Planks Beer Garden has been around forever. I've been coming to this patio for a long time. Tell us the history.
Wow. Planks, this location started in 1960, so what is that, 56 years. It's family-owned and operated. It's pretty unique in these parts, so yeah, it's been around for a long time.
So tell me what we're going to find here. Beer?
Yeah, beer, liquor. Yeah, we have a lot of beer selections. I think we have 56 beers. I think we have 10 on tap, and then the rest are cans or bottles.
This is a place people love to come hang out, especially down here in German Village. It's a neighborhood hangout. Tell us about the specials you have. Do you have happy hour?
Oh, yeah, from 4 to 7, Monday through Friday. We have half-price select appetizers. We have really good deals on our beer, and we have deals on some of our alcohol, too, so it's a good deal.
So can you rent the patio out and have private parties?
Yeah, you can. We do a lot of private parties here for companies, various companies, personal birthday parties, you know. We do a lot of rehearsal dinners. We do a lot of wedding receptions. It's a really good time out here.
So what kind of food are we going to find on the menu here? You guys have some specialties.
Yeah, we have we serve a lot of pizzas here. A lot of pizzas people eat. But there's other things too. We have really good hamburgers, subs. We have a couple new entree items, wiener schnitzel. We have some bratwurst. We have all kinds of food here. You know, just come check it out. It's nice.
So tell us, how can we find out more about Planks Beer Garden?
Just visit our website. It's planksbeergarden.com. Or call our phone number. It's 614-443-4570.
Well, Matt, thank you so much for having us out. Just love Planks. It's a great place to come.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, if you're exploring patios in Columbus, you'd have to stop by the new Bar Louie at Polaris. The thing is beautiful. Look at this patio behind me. We had an opportunity to talk to Jim Wilson and Jessica Denman and learn more. Well, Jim, Jessica, glad to have you and Bar Louie on the show.
Absolutely.
Tell us a little bit about Bar Louie for those that may have not had the opportunity to visit.
Right. Bar Louie is very unique. We pride ourselves on our handcrafted drinks, diverse martini selection. We have a lot of local draft beers. And it's a great place to meet new people and come with your old friends.
You know, Bar Louie has a reputation around town for being a great place. This is your third location, right?
Correct.
And how long has that been open?
About a year now.
So. And the other ones are Polaris, or the Easton, and the downtown, right?
Yep, correct.
So, Jessica, this is our annual patio show, and you can't help but notice this marvelous patio outside along Polaris Parkway. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, we have 20 tables out there, fire pit, live music on Thursday nights, so it really creates a great crowd and atmosphere.
What do you think makes Bar Louie so popular among people?
Well, for one, our great happy hour. We have, you know, great drink specials for happy hour and food. We have Dollar Burger Night on Tuesdays. That brings a big crowd as well.
Yeah, I would imagine. Yep. Dollar Burger.
Absolutely. It's a build your own burger type deal. You get a full-size burger, and it's a huge hit.
That's amazing. This place is beautiful, I got to tell you. And Joe, I'm going to turn to you. Let's talk a little bit about the cooking here.
Everything is scratch cooking in the back. All the recipes are made from recipes we've had for years with Bar Louie. Awesome cooks in the back make everything up for us. And like I said, it's scratch cooking, so it's damn good food.
Well, Jim, where do we find this new location?
At 1611 Polaris Parkway. The phone number is 614-468-9410.
Well, you may know McCormick and Schmick's for its delicious seafood and steaks and wonderful happy hour, but it also has a beautiful patio located right in the heart of Easton. Andy told us more about their happy hour and about some of their dishes you'll find on the menu, as well as their signature drinks. Andy, tell us why the patio here at McCormick and Schmick's is so popular.
It's very popular because it's, as you can see, it's on the main thoroughfare. So, you know, it's right in the hustle and bustle of Easton, and, you know, it's great. We also do a great, happy hour on our patio as well as, you know, serving great seafood and steak. So it just makes for a great ambiance pretty much for all summer.
Well, let's talk about the happy hour because it's been voted number one in America by USA Today. Why is that?
It's awesome. It has just a great variety of seafood-related items, non-seafood-related items, a half-pound cheeseburger and french fries, fish tacos, just a great variety of food, and not only food, but drinks as well. Our signature lemon drop martini is amazing. And, you know, that's pretty much why we just got great accolades from USA Today, because we provide great fresh seafood and just great handshaking cocktails in our bar.
So you can enjoy all of this at happy hour as well as the full menu out here on the patio too.
Absolutely. Right? It's full service in our patio, bar, throughout the whole restaurant. And then happy hour and great bar specials as well. On Wednesday night, with dollar oysters, dollar shrimp cocktail from 5 to close. That's be done on the patio as well as the bar and cocktail area.
Fantastic deals here. Well, how can we find out more about McCormick & Schmick's?
You can go to our website. We always upload our happy hour menu as well as our lunch and dinner menu at our website. It's McCormickandSchmicks.com. You can also check us out on Facebook or you can call the restaurant.
Fantastic. Well, Andy, it was so nice to meet you. Thank you for having us out today.
Pleasure.
This place is wonderful.
It's
so relaxing.
Thank you.
We stopped by Bar 145 in Grandview to listen to Lieutenant Dan's New Legs. The band has been performing for over 12 years. They perform both locally and internationally. If you want to get the party started, you've got to party with Lieutenant Dan's New Legs. I know you've been together for 12 years. What kind of changes have you seen?
Well, we formed in 2002, and over time, the music scene's changed a lot. We've had to evolve, and our goal is just basically to keep the people dancing and moving, and we seem to be able to do that.
Let's talk about your music. What artists do you cover?
Everything from Usher to Michael Jackson to, Ludacris. I mean, everything in between.
Do you ever write any of your own music, or is it all cover songs?
Yeah, we have quite a few originals, which some of them have done pretty well over in Asia and Japan, particularly Japan. But Hollis here and Lawan typically do the writing. We also write as a band as well.
You also do an acoustical version of the band. Tell me about that.
The acoustical version of the band is more of the, I would say, a stripped down version of the high energy hip hop that we do, acoustic guitar, and one vocalist called J Raw, which is my last name and a guitar player's last name, J-A-E-R-O-T-H.
So you perform internationally. Tell us one of your most memorable experiences while you're performing internationally.
We came into this area of Japan that it was the Cherry Blossom Festival, and there were so many cherry blossom trees all over the place, and they were all in full bloom at this point. And it was the colors, and it was indescribable how beautiful it was. And then when we got there, you know, the vast majority of people didn't speak English, but they loved our music, and they treated us like, you know, we were any other international superstar. It was wonderful.
So what does the future hold for Lieutenant Dan's New Legs?
We got lots of surprises. We have some new original music coming out, a new light show that we're putting together for our fans and for our concerts. Sky's the limit.
So if somebody wants to find out more about where you're playing and more about the band, what do we need to do?
Well, you'll go to ldnl.net. You play all over the Midwest, and you know, whenever we're in a town near you, come check us out, ldnl.net.